his tank.
He's hurt. He's bleeding.
Coming from the face. Gamboa in trouble. Firing shots. Hammer fists. Hooks. Ong La finishes the fight.
Ong La unsung.
That's 20 first round finishes for you in your career. You come out of the gate swinging. How's it feel to get another big victory in Bangkok, Thailand?
First and foremost, I want to thank God for this victory. Without him, I wouldn't be here. Secondly, I want to thank the Myanmar fans all over the world. Thank you guys so much. I want to thank Henry Hoove, our team at Killcliff. Thank you guys for preparing me for war. We'll always come here for fight. Killcliff guys, 2023, want to take over. Let's go. It feels great to be back. I had a little layover. Now I'm back. Two fights in 3 months. Let's keep this ball rolling, and I'm excited to go again. Chatri, if you need me, let me know. I'm available for whenever. The Denver card, let's go.
Well, speaking of that, the next time you get in here, you said you wanted fun fights. Does Ong La have somebody in mind?
Anyone, it don't matter. I'm one championship's hitman. Let's go, anybody. Title fight would be good too, let's go.
You know what? I don't know what's next for your future, but I know what's in the present, and that's $50,000 from Chatri Sidyatong, the CEO of ONE.
Hey, amazing. Hey, ONE Championship is the place to be. ONE Championship is the place to be. So much respect for all the athletes. Thank you, Chatri, for the 50K. Let's keep this ball rolling. Oh, one more thing, Myanmar. Nema, pray that what you know. A mere a yan chase with an alo yan chit there. The a yan the nigga, you know, the yan care care, I met. You know, let's say yan jar, I met. Pure china, alo sego tendin tower, nyan chan ya, you know, the yeji you met. You know, at the time. Oh, in English, okay, I'm gonna translate. It's been pretty hard for the people in Myanmar. I wanna let them know I'm praying for you guys. Jesus give me peace, and I want you guys to pray as well. Pray hard so that we get peace in our country. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your winner, Ong La!